Alexander Ogando had a wonderful week in Eugene last year, mixed 4x4 gold with the Dominican Republic and then fifth in a national record individually over 200 metres. Good start from Alexander Ogando. Arian Knighton trying to open up daylight between himself and the rest of the field, and he's not managed it because Alexander Ogando has run a fantastic race. It was a brilliant start, a great bend, and it was almost like he lured Arian Knighton in, said, come on, where are you? Let Knighton get his nose ahead. And Ogando so strong in the closing stages.